You may think that geckos are merely cute little lizards that appear in car insurance commercials, but the truth is, these remarkable reptiles are loaded with design. In a way, they're like miniature superheroes that can walk up walls and escape danger in a most incredible way. Many species of geckos have an amazing escape maneuver when caught by the tail by predators. Geckos don't play dead or become invisible. They actually let go of their tails. If a predator catches a gecko by the tail, the lizard contracts its tail muscles in such a way that a tailbone breaks. The gecko then is able to get away while the predator is left holding the detached part of the tail. Amazingly, over the next few months, the gecko grows a new tail, complete with tough tissue, muscles, and scales. Imagine if cars could regenerate themselves after accidents. What if cell phones could automatically restore themselves after being smashed? If an engineer could design machines with gecko-like regenerating abilities, he would be recognized as a genius. No one would ever assume that a car or a phone with such abilities could be the product of evolution. It would have to be designed. Likewise, the gecko's self-amputating, regenerating abilities must have been designed by a grand designer. Perhaps even more incredible is the gecko's ability to walk up vertical walls and across ceilings without the use of suction cups or sticky liquids. A gecko has 5 toes on each of its 4 feet that can point in almost any direction. On each toe are thousands of hair-like structures called setae. At the end of each singular setae are tiny structures that scientists call spatulas. They look like spatulas. According to scientists, these tiny spatulas are perfectly suited to allow geckos to stick to nearly any surface. Scientists are so amazed by the gecko's sticky ability that they've set out to copy it. Scientists have closely examined the gecko's setae and spatulas and have developed tiny man-made tubes called nanotubes that mimic the real biological wonders. From these artificial nanotubes, scientists have produced small strips of tape that can be reused dozens of times. Still, as good as these man-made strips of tape are, scientists admit that they're nowhere near as good as the real thing. As one evolutionary scientist put it, geckos have one of the most versatile and effective adhesives known to man. Why are they so versatile and effective? Why is the gecko such an amazing animal? Because of natural selection and random mutations over millions of years? Or because the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, was the mastermind behind this creature? Remember, complex functional design, like that found in the gecko, demands an intelligent designer. If you'd like to learn more about God and His amazing creation, be sure to visit us at apologeticspress.org.